Hi everybody, today I wanted to talk to you a little bit about this really great new webcam that I recently received in the mail. And so I've actually already tried this out, and so I'm gonna go ahead and insert some of the footage that I took using this camera on the screen, and you'll kind of see me shuffle through some of the fun effects and also just show you how great of a quality this camera is, so you can just go ahead and watch that and then also listen to what I'm saying. So this camera is actually a high definition webcam, and as you can see from the video quality on the screen, it really is completely high definition. I think that this has helped to make the videos that I can take or Zoom conferencing or just Skyping, things like that, way more professional looking. And this is really great since I'm a student. So I'll look professional not only to my professors, but throughout the interviews that I have here and there, I'll seem a lot more professional. The camera quality of this is much better than the webcam that is included with my computer. And so I absolutely love this. It's got a very wide frame, so you can see a lot of the background, which is great because it helps to make your videos more personable, and it also has a lot of really interesting features. So this is actually a USB webcam. It plugs right into your computer and it installs by itself. And so I have a Mac, and when I plug this into my computer, I just waited for about a minute, 2 minutes, and it went ahead and installed itself. And then you can open the app called Photo Booth, and that allows you to access all of the features. And so as you saw from the video clip that I inserted, there's lots of different backgrounds that you can do. You can also do custom backgrounds, which is really great if you're not wanting to kind of show the back of your house in video conferencing and things like that. And in addition to that, you can do some really cool effects and some also filters. So I really think that this is a great addition to anyone who maybe you work from home or you just video conference a lot. I think that this would be a really, really useful product. And so again, this is the Larmtrek webcam. And so when I opened this, it came with obviously the camera. And so as you can see, the camera actually opens, and so it can clip onto your computer, and this top part swivels too, so you can get lots of different angles. It's attached to the USB already, so you don't have to worry about it coming or having to buy a separate USB with it. And then also it comes with a tripod. So if you weren't wanting to hook it onto your computer, you can just very easily screw it into the tripod like this, and that allows you to have a really stable setup. And also, in addition to this, it came with some instructions. So if for whatever reason you're confused about how to install or how to use it at all, there is an instruction manual that is very detailed, and although it's not hard to use, it will definitely help to have the instructions just in case. And so in addition to being able to use this for just taking videos, like I mentioned, you can use it for video conferencing. It's compatible with both Zoom and Skype in any video app. And so in order to use this rather than the built-in webcam, you just have to go to your settings, and there's instructions on how to do that in this box as well. So I hope you all enjoy this product. I hope you all get it. It has really helped to change the game of my video calling, video conferencing, and with the times that we're in, that is so important given COVID and everything. So I really recommend this product, and I hope you all enjoy it just as much as I have.